Hello, my besties, and welcome to another reaction. I got the song for you, chosen by Louis. He says the song, it's about the celebration of Canada's independence every 24th of May, he says. So this is Rush, the band's dedication to the event. Let's go check it out. I think this is the funkiest, you know, Rush song that I've ever heard. You know, honestly, it's so funky. I don't know. It must be that sense of freedom that brought all that funk out of them, you know. Nice song. You know, I like the groove, man. It's very, very funky, like you said. Like I said, you know, and I'm a funky man, so that gets me going. Lakeside Park must have been a place. Well, I guess it's still a place where, you know, they have so much fun, you know. You know, the description here is something that I'll love to witness someday. Even Louis, when he was like talking to me about the celebration, you know, the way he painted it, you know, sounds like they have a great time at this place. And judging by the music that it inspired, they must be, you know, because the song for me is the funkiest I've ever heard Rush play, and I like it. Memories do certainly last forever. And even here in England, right, we have something like this as well, you know, in London, rather, I should say. We all go to Trafalgar Square, you know, New Year's Eve. I look forward to that so much. And it's just like fireworks, you know, and that's been happening for as long as I can remember, you know, from when I was like a kid. You know, we used to go to Trafalgar Square, you know, and we'll get up to all sorts of stuff, you know, and till today, it's still happening. So I can imagine what it is over there, you know, in Lakeside Park as well. When I eventually get myself over to Canada, I'll definitely check it out. But the music here, I just love so much. I love that funk that this song has got, you know. It's the only thing that tells me that it's Rush, it's the voice, you know. But the music to me, it's so funky. It's so unlike them, you know. I don't know. Maybe you guys might know some of their songs that sounds like this, but for me, I haven't heard those songs, you know. This is so different to me, you know. It's so funky. Let's get some more. Very nice. The professor doing his thing as usual, you know, on those leather skins, you know. Fantastic. I enjoyed it, you know, and I enjoyed it more so because it also like enabled me to like paint a picture of my childhood, you know, how I used to like go to Trafalgar Square and celebrate, you know, on New Year's Eve. And so I can imagine, you know, what it's like in Lakeside Park. And great music, the funk, you know, just got me all, you know, funked up. I enjoy that. And I hope you did as well. And if it was your first time here today, I welcome you on board. It would be nice to see you again. Hope you subscribe and become a member of the family. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a like for me so that YouTube can share it to many more people. And I thank you for this as well. Take care wherever you are. Stay cool, stay safe, but most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.